All right, it is Saturday the 13th and Abigail's birthday. Week 2, year 2 of fall. And yeah, I was holding off on giving her anything because I wanted to make sure I had something for her birthday. I was hoping I could get that pendant. But nope. Fucked again. That's Cranberry Day. We can look forward to that anyhow. Wanting to skip over these bushes. I don't know why the grass seems so much more aggressive in year two. It seemed like it didn't want to grow at all for me in the first one. I think I cut a lot of it down, but still. This is just getting silly. Am I going to have to pave down? That's fine. That tree can hang out there. In the wintertime, I think we're going to try and clear just about everything out. Make it a lot easier without all the grass in the way as well. And all the bushes. Won't have to bother with them. Or my crops and the tilling and everything. Even with the winter seeds you can get, I don't think I'm even going to bother. What are you freaks in here doing? What's that one glowing? Ready to pop? Hi, squid. That's because he's attacking, I think. Uh-oh. I guess this really is a slime sex dungeon. Nice! Still, they're disgusting, filthy creatures that probably don't deserve to live. Oh, hey, we've got some flowers as well. I think I'm gonna leave. Most of them. An old folk legend suggests that the sweet smell of flowers attract fairies. Yeah, let's keep them. I'll sell a few of them, though. Hello, evil chickens. Evil chicken. I guess I don't have more than one. Got us a fresh diamond. Well, slow down there, Donald Trump. Jesus. Jesus Christ. I like how truffles are popping up on the other side of this fence. I'm starting to get super fucking paranoid about these trees. You fucking grow! So obviously it wouldn't be that large. Or made it that far. If it couldn't grow there. Goat milk. Just regular goat milk. Regular. Oh no, large milk. Nice! I suppose. Thing in here looks like it's going a-okay. Alright, what do we want to refine today? Sure, Evelyn would love one of those. could probably go through and sell a lot of those diamonds too. I don't feel like I'm really that hard up on for gold. I mean, if I was, there's a lot more I could be doing around the farm, but I'm being kind of lazy about everything now. Those goddamn kegs just make the money flow in like crazy. Plan on going anywhere. I should probably take the horse. And I'm not sure. See, I could give Abigail something today, but our hearts are capped until we get married. And I was kind of wanting to give her the pendant today. I should probably clean up the beach though, shouldn't I? Coral's still probably not worth it. I think coral would be more useful for crafting, if anything. But the only thing I can remember that you can use it on is those shrines. Yeah, the warp totem for the beach. I'll be like, gotta be crazy if you think I'm gonna start burning up hardwood for those. Go find Abby. Hey, Evelyn. Are you friends with Al? Of course not. Sometimes he worries me sick. Well, it's unfortunate for her, because we don't really care for Alex. It'd be nice if we could use a, upgrade Sarah Jessica Parker into a mechanical, horse, I guess. Or a motorcycle. A motorcycle would be cool, but I guess that wouldn't be very, well, it wouldn't be following the theme, I suppose. Oh, it's Saturday. Probably at the pub. You will be, anyways. Could have snagged up that berry and gave it to Linus. I'm sure he'd be our bestie for it. I know we've got a few hearts with him as is. Kind of gave up on all that though. Nah, and it's too early for anybody to be hanging out at the pub. Why is nobody in this town a man enough to start drinking at noon? I remember clearing out a lot of rocks and branches out here at one point. So I know it's supposed to help some stuff spawn. But I could have swore I did it right here. Now everything's back. What the hell is this? I guess that's just the back part of the bush. I guess so. Nothing like life's little distractions. Hi, Marnie. Not at your store as usual, I see. I know it's after hours, but I'm sure you were just hanging out in your kitchen. I think chlamydia could probably use a makeover as well. Really haven't changed her clothes. Only once. Oh, and there's a common mushroom we can use. Give that to whom? Sandy. It's a little late to go see Sandy tonight now, though. Today was the deadline anyways. Sorry, Sandy. Have you made any headway with the forest spirits? Working on it. Greedy bastards need 3 apples. Shrine of Illusions. For measly 500 gold. Let's see. Put her hair up in a bun. Almost wish I could take that damn bow off of her. I don't know what the hell that is, Aaron, but I'm not sure I want to know. Not like a the colored blouse. That looks good. Can't exactly get rid of her beard. Lighten the pants up a little. Make sure she's light in her loafers. Well, then shame on you for sharing it. Yeah, I guess you're right. I don't know why we really should be trying to allow Sandy to put mushrooms on a pizza. Unless she's got some psilocybin, I don't think that's that should be allowed. Put dirt fruit on my pizza? I don't think there's any new hats either since the last time we showed up here. Could give her a change though. The tiara. How about maybe the mouse ears? Sure. These definitely don't look like mouse ears. They look like something entirely weirder and different. The moist sounds. Oh my god. Somebody's mowing their lawn. Oh, God. I am definitely not looking forward to mowing my lawn at all. Winter's over here. It's spring, and lawns are garbage. Nice. Berry rose honey. Sweet. In more ways than one, too. Did find Abigail. I'm not sure how late we could be allowed into her house. I think 8 might be the cutoff, but then again, it is Saturday, so she still might not even be there. Oh, she's in bed though. Somebody is gonna come in and tuck her in with an amethyst. Oh, is it my birthday today? I guess it is. Thanks. This is nice. Hi. Hi. Your hair looks cool today. Did you do something different? Sure. Start playing Nintendo. Should have brought Caroline a fairy rose. Whatever. See, we've already got cheese. The rest of this can be sold. Big dealio. Guess we could go knocking some trees down for an hour or so. Like we don't have the energy. Speaking of which, I mean, I do have enough iridium to upgrade another one of my tools. But even at with everything set up for gold, I should have been chopping that tree down the other way. I mean, the gold axe works just perfectly fine for me. I mean, shit. It's hard to imagine it being much better. I'm sure it could be. It's not that desperate. The pick was a nice touch, though. Oh boy, Linus time on our own farm. Thanks, neighbor. Thanks for mowing. Oh, it's fast. Yeah, the iridium pick is pleasantly fast as well. Zoo 5. It's gonna be cloudy with gusts of wind throughout the day. Wonderful. Rather it be raining. For the love of God. The fairy rose are really nice. Cranberries is where it's at, though, boy. Creeping her way up there.